5G networks are a key element in the journey toward digital transformation. This is because the potential offered by a next-generation connectivity enables new functions beyond mobile communication services. So the speed of business change will be supported by increased connection speed. But wait, can we reduce 5G to just that? Absolutely not. Keep watching the video to see the effects of the new generation of wireless networks. And if you enjoy the topic, feel free to put a like. Before thinking about the applications of 5G technology, it's important to be clear about what we are talking about. Hyperconnectivity, the cost on data flow, and smart working are all activities that require connections beyond those provided by current wireless networks. Hence, the need to overtake 4G and design a fifth generation network. Expected benefits include increased speed, new bandwidth, reduced latency, and the ability to support more users, services, and devices. These features indeed ensure a more efficient use of the network. According to the GSMA, a global organization that represents mobile operators and organizations in the mobile ecosystem, it's estimated that in the next few years, 1 in 4 mobile connections should be on a 5G network. Moreover, statistics show that China is leading the race for 5G with 29% of mobile connections in the current rollout phase of the technology. North America follows with 13% adoption, and Europe is even farther behind with 4% of all mobile connections. Part of this slowdown in adoption is due to structural and technological limitations that, even today, don't allow for a smooth acceleration across the globe. Beyond the strictly technical aspects that we won't address here, it's interesting to investigate what are the advantages of adopting this new technology. Let's start by saying that 5G networks, to increase the speed of information passage, exploit the millimeter waves, namely frequencies of the electromagnetic spectrum, which are higher than 4G. However, this power also requires a greater number of antennas, as the distances to ensure higher signal quality are shorter. For example, a tree or a wall can be an obstacle to the passage of 5G radio waves, which are faster but also weaker than the previous ones. Mind you, this doesn't mean that we will be surrounded by antennas, since the design of devices will be decidedly more discreet and incorporated into the urban decor. In addition, a higher transmission speed will be achieved. In fact, 5G will reach 10 gigabits per second. That will be 100 times faster than standard 4G. This translates into greater operational efficiency, given by the speed, but also by the reduction of latency. In fact, the structural delay in the passage of data packets from one point to another of the network is reduced. Sure, all very interesting, but in practical terms, what will it improve? We'll soon analyze 5G use cases, but if you've reached this point of the video, just comment below with the hashtag 5G, so I know you are keen on the matter. As previously mentioned, the better performance of this innovation is in data transmission. We will be able to download and upload large files in no time and see streaming movies at very high resolution without slowing down due to the buffer. Moreover, in a period in which we talk about the metaverse, the characteristics of 5G represent the key to access this world that requires a much higher connectivity than the one we use today. In the industrial field, for example, a resource equipped with a visor for virtual reality will have the freedom to move within production facilities while maintaining a connection to the 5G network and interacting with all connected devices. This opportunity allows for advanced maintenance, meaning it will be possible to repair a machinery failure by leveraging the skills of an expert remotely. The workers, equipped with an augmented reality viewer, will see the sequence of actions they will have to perform to repair the machinery. In fact, speed, latency, efficiency, reliability, and security are elements that enhance IoT technologies. And by the way, if you would like to know more about IoT, I suggest you leave links to the video right here in the corner, which is just focused on that. We can easily see how the constant flow of information between sensors and production resources would be the key to an integrated ecosystem that would make it possible to definitively overcome the traditional silo structure of industrial realities. All this accelerates the path towards smart manufacturing, a reality that is getting closer and closer thanks to innovations such as artificial intelligence, IoT, and automation. The change towards smart factories has already started with the fourth industrial revolution. But to spread, it needs above all an enhanced connectivity. In fact, in this context, data latency is a hot topic. Its reduction would translate into greater efficiency of operational processes. Not only that, but predictive analytics would also become more accurate, and managers would be able to obtain useful information for decision-making processes more quickly. If you found the video interesting, feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel as more content will come shortly. Plus, you may have noticed something new during the video. I've changed my background, which is now my beloved office, and also a different editing style. For the latter, I found a video editor named FlexClip, which provides interesting features for YouTubers to improve video quality and save time. So I'm leaving the link to their website in the description below in case you would like to discover more. And also, I'd love to know as well your feedback on this air of novelty from my channel. Thanks for watching and see you soon. Ciao!